nonsense. Don't you dare forget. I am all you've ever wanted. What all the other boys all promised. Sorry I told. I just needed you to know. I think in decimals and dollars. I am the cause to all your problems. Shelter from cold. We are never alone. Coordinate brain and mouth. Then ask me what it's like to have myself so figured out. Wish I knew. I hope this song starts a craze. The kind of song that ignites the airwaves. The kind of song that makes people glad to be where they are, with whoever they're there with. This is war. Every line is about who I don't want.
Flavored malt liquor.
Hope you come down with something.
Contains alcohol.
Ignores. Don't have the cure for. Holding on to your grudge. Oh, it's so hard to
12% alcohol. Raspberry lemonade juice.
Cause you can't keep a secret. It was a secret to start.
Rugby's for you.
At least pretend you didn't want to get caught. We're concentrating on fire.
Delicious. Absolutely delicious. One of the only juices I can actually tolerate.
Controversial. We are entirely smooth. We admit to the truth. We are the best at what we do. And these are the words you wish you wrote down. This is the way you wish your voice sounds. Handsome and smart. Oh, my tongue's the only muscle on my body that looks hard.
Thirsty Thursday.
And it's all from watching TV.
Figured I'd,
speeding up.
Make a video.
Wouldn't stop if I could.
Actually, don't know.
It hurts to be this good.
Actually, don't know if I ever made a video with this particular kind of juice, the raspberry lemonade, but this is actually the only one I can tolerate. I had lemon tea juice last weekend, and it was not good. It was not good. I dumped it out like 3/4 of the way through. For some reason, I did not take a liking to it. I also tried green apple. I actually did that on video. And it didn't sit well in my stomach either. So I don't do those. This is the best kind of juice in my opinion. Raspberry lemonade. Least offensive. Doesn't fucking give me fucking indigestion. Tastes decent. Masks that disgusting fucking nasty ass malt liquor fucking taste afterwards. Good pot.
This is the grace only we can bestow. This is the price you pay for the loss of control. This is the break in the wind. This is the closest of calls. This is the reason you're concentrating on falling apart. We've worked it.
just ate a fucking bowl of oatmeal for dinner. Yeah, I know, a great dinner, right? Real fucking scrumptious. Sucked. Got out of work at 9, went to the bar after that. Had like 3 beers there, Bud Lights, nothing heavy or anything. And then I hit up the liquor store, and I got this. And I got a couple 40s for later on. I could drink those on video just later on. And I just figured I'd make a video tonight. Like I said, I don't know if I ever made a video with this kind before. I was too lazy to go and check my video to see if I had. But I don't think I have, so. I think this is the first I've made a video with this kind of juice. A bowl of oatmeal fucking sucked. Oatmeal. For dinner. There was nothing else here. And I didn't feel like spending more money to go get my fucking McDonald's or something. So I settled for shitty ass oatmeal. This is a flavored malt liquor. It says right in the fucking on the can. And if it says it on the can don't lie. The can. I don't even know what I'm saying. Delicious. This stuff looks purple or something. Hold up the light. Yeah, purple or pink? I don't know, man. I think it's pink, actually. That's funny looking. I don't know how they make it pink. I did a video the other day. I did a Four Loko video. I did orange. It was the first time I ever had orange. And I was at my girlfriend's house, and I poured it into a glass. It looked like orange soda. It didn't taste like orange soda, but it smelled like orange soda. When I opened the can, I smelled it, and it smelled like fucking orange soda. Just like it. But then when you taste it, you can just taste the fucking alcohol and it ain't orange soda. So I fucking... drank that. And then I drank the MD that night too, the MD 2020. Yep. Come to a conclusion that a lot of my videos are a lot too long. So I'm going to cut back on the length. This is already almost 10 minutes, and anyone that's been watching my videos up to this point already knows that I don't smash things in 10 minutes or whatever. I just enjoy them. I just sip them casually, so I'm not going to kill this on video. I will kill this tonight, and I'll also kill 2 more 40s tonight, but I'm not going to do it on fucking video. I do it at my own pace. I don't fucking slam things in a set amount of time. I don't enjoy that. But I'm going to end this video now. I will take one last swig. Peace. That's juice. Raspberry lemonade.